Number 3. René Magritte. This artist's surreal art style stems from a dark place. When Magritte was only 13, his mother unalived herself by jumping in the Sambo River. When her body was discovered, Magritte witnessed her nightgown had moved over her face, covering it, an image that would be recurring throughout René's Lovers series. It should also be noted that René's mum was also a hat maker.